So what's the problem? Local Toyota dealerships were bombarded by that question all morning. They too were stuck waiting for the answer. It finally came this afternoon, but there's still a problem. News 13's Crystal Gutierrez is here with the story.
And Jessica, this afternoon Toyota sent emails to dealerships explaining what the problem is, and the answer couldn't have come any sooner. At American Toyota in Albuquerque, General Manager J.R. Maloof described this morning as crazy. The phones are ringing off the hook. Some customers even came down to the lot looking for answers, but until this afternoon, the dealerships couldn't tell them much. Maloof said Toyota told dealers that it needs to adjust the accelerator.
Shim is an adjustment to an accelerator that they feel that they can fix. Don't know much of the details about that.
But knowing the problem is one thing. Maloof says his service department is still waiting for instructions on how to fix it and when they can start. Why they're being forced to wait, coming up at 5:30. Back to you, Jessica.
Okay, Crystal. Maloof says Toyota owners affected by the problem will be getting a letter explaining what they need to do next. If you have any questions, American Toyota encourages you to give them a call.